Hello. How's it going? What's up, Chad? What's up, little Eric, Darlicious, Andrew? See, as always, thank you. Happy to see you as well. So for those of you that are not in my Discord, I did update the website earlier. So it's got my friend code for Switch. It's got my maker code for Mario Maker 2. It's got my PO box, my email address. We are putting merch sales on hold for now until further notice, which I'll be addressing that on the Discord later this week. What's up, Alex? Delicious, thank you for the shares. Appreciate that. Wait for some more people to come in here before we get started. Send a music super world in chat. Not in here. You can post it in my Discord. The link to my Discord is on my website, which is in my bio, if you'd like to join that. Because I'm not doing a level request today. we're gonna do a super world, but we're gonna do something first before that. Is your Discord link in your bio? No, it's not in my bio. It's not, the link to my in my bio is to my website, and everything is in my website. So from there, you should be able to access everything. Hey, thank you for the Red Hot Chili Peppers. Ellie Mae, thank you for the share. Appreciate that. Dorlicious, thank you for the share. All right, so we got enough people in here. Hello, I don't think Spanish is real. Goodbye. Okay. I didn't know Spanish wasn't real. That's new to me. That was just like the most random thing ever. Hello, I don't think Spanish is real. Goodbye. Wow. What's up, Ninja Turtle? What's up, Kristen? Andrea Lynn, how you doing? What's up, Chris? I don't know what Spanish is if it's not real. That's new to me. Mecha Dino, that is like the most random thing I've ever read since I've been doing lives. Hello from Maine. Well, hello from Texas. What's up, Dark Llama? Okay. So, I'm going to give you guys the chance to decide what happens before I do anything. I just finished making a new level, but I haven't cleared it yet to upload it. So, do you want to watch me try to clear it so I can upload it? Or do you want me to just go ahead and start a new super world? I'm going to let you guys decide that. So, clear level or start new world? Oh, crap, I didn't turn on Tiffany. Hang on just a moment, folks. I always forget that. There we go. Okay. Clear it, clear. Go with either clear level, clear level, clear level. All right. What's up, Ice Shot Latte? All right. I will clear the level. Welcome to Dashboard 2. It's a beginner, Kaizo. No checkpoints. I messed it up. Hello there, thank you for the follow, appreciate that. Hello there, thank you for the follow, appreciate that. Hello there, thank you for the follow, appreciate that. Got a follow train going on, I'm loving it. What's funny is the part that I just cleared right there is the part I usually have the most difficult on. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. What's up, Tink? Ah, Daspo got me. Hello there. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Spooky, if that's what, take it away. Love that. Nostalgia, right on. Kaiser levels this rocks. Thanks, man. I put a lot of time and effort into this one. I wanted to make it really good. Here comes some tough parts. Oh, no! Ugh. Gotta start over because you need Das Boot. Yeah, I'm glad all the stream issues have been fixed as well. Oh! No, I'm not speedrunning. I'm trying to clear this level so I can upload it. This is my level. I just got done making it a little while ago. Hello there, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Oh, that was stupid. What's up, Melissa? Welcome in. This is Super Mario Maker 2 on the Nintendo Switch. This is my level that I made. Just finished it a little while ago, or finished making it a little while ago. And now I'm trying to clear it so I can upload it so all you happy people can play it as well. Hey, hello, welcome in. Switch. What's up, Vernon? Hello there, welcome in. Thank you for the follow. Vinny, what's up, brother? Oh, I forgot not to hit that block. Candy, what's up? Man, we got some awesome people in here. Thank you guys for hanging out. Appreciate it. I struggle to clear my own level. That was a lame jump. What's up, Nicholas? Sweet, what's going on? How you doing? Man, I am being blessed with all these awesome people coming in here. Yeah, I love the music on this level. Usually I don't care for Ghost House levels, but, you know, considering the fact that I made this, I'll make an exception just because of the music. And then the fact that it's my level. What's up, Soup Fun on Stick? What's up, Victoria? There we go. Go down the pipe. Trying to get over a fight with... Ooh, ouch. I'm sorry, dude. Hello there. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. That's bolt. Ooh, that was close. So you gotta keep that boot. There we go. Progress. This is Mario Maker 2 on the Nintendo Switch. I am trying to clear my own level here. So I can upload it so all you happy people can play it. And you're gonna love this part coming up here. Here's a little sample of what I'm talking about. Boing! That's right, I put my own name in my own level. What you gonna do about it, huh? Nothing. Let's go! That is Das Boot 2 Beginner Kaizo. Thank you for the gifts, appreciate that. Enjoy. Let's see. That's standard. Let's see. What's up, Rannick? Welcome in. I've enjoyed all your levels I've played so far. Good designs are very fun. Thank you. I appreciate that. There's the course ID. If anybody wants to take a screenshot of it, I'll give you a couple minutes. Hey, Vivi, thank you for the roses. Appreciate that. Thank you guys for hanging out with me while I cleared that level. Yeah. My next one, some of y'all might not like, because my next one that I'm going to make, you will have to eat the Yoshis. Excuse me. Wow, dude, you really like to waste a lot of negative energy towards me, don't you? Somebody block that person, please. Thank you. Thank you. That's that person that's been making those accounts about me. What's up, Nero? That person is like obsessed with me. They've made so many accounts, you know, just trying to hate on me. Yeah. They're like, it's like I have a stalker. And they're using my picture on those accounts. That's what's funny. So, I don't know. I'm starting to think it's that same person that made those lies about me a couple of months ago. It says upload complete. Yeah, no. I was waiting for people to, if they wanted to, take the course ID down. Thank you, Nero. I appreciate that. Soup. Want to play the level, but my Nintendo subscription just ran out. I'm sorry. Okay. Well, I will post that code later on in the Discord if anybody did not get it. Ah, somebody already beat it. Right on. Alright. Let's go to Course World and start a new Super World. I'm a silent watcher, but I enjoy watching you play. Thank you. I appreciate that. I love your hat. Thank you. Mario Maker is actually not all that complicated. You got the world record right on, Chris. I'm not surprised, dude. You're, like, amazing at Mario Maker. Ooh, this one looks weird. Funny or awesome. Super Third Bunny World. Let's try that one out. But yeah, there's a lot of things you can do in Mario Maker 2 that aren't complicated. You always make my day better when I watch your streams. Thank you, Stephanie. I appreciate that. Fungus Fields. Oh, God. I hope it doesn't have any rotten mushrooms. Okay, good. I love this. This actually looks like an actual Mario game. You design the courses yourself? You can. I've made close to 50 now. Like that one that I just uploaded, I think that was number 49, I think. Wow, when your quality increased, so good. Well, Jeremy, I did get a new capture card as well as a new computer and everything. So. All that for some coins. Boing! And we got Checkpoint City. Let's go. Hello there. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. Okay, I need two more key coins. Checkpoint City, let's go. There's one of them. And a one up, let's go. Hi, Nicholas, again. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. So I didn't need the key coins, but let's see what the key brings us. I love your videos. Thank you. I appreciate that. How long have you been playing Mario games? Since I was a little kid. Back when the first Mario was known as Jumpman in the original Donkey Kong game. Let's go. What's up, Pablo? And a one up and the W. Let's go. This cures my depression. I'm glad to hear that. Just chilling, man. Started a new super world. Hello there, Fruit Punch. Thank you for the follow. William Matt 8, thank you for the follow. Oh my god, how many accounts does this guy have? Jesus, dude. Stalker much? Nods. Let's block this person. Dear lord. I'm gonna have to message TikTok about this person. Alex. We all know what's going to happen with this one. He's made several accounts just to stalk me and hate me. That dude's got some serious issues. Yeah, for real. Yoshi. Wait, he comes back. Alright, cool. Oh, no, there he goes. Ah, well, we don't really need the coins. I appoint the mods. Reggie, thank you for the GGs. Appreciate that. As the key coins aren't required to pass the level, so I'm not worried about it. Yoshi impression, right on. Blocky Bassin. Thank you. I disagree, Nintendo. Copyright 2023, Lord Hoyle, all rights reserved. What's up, Nate? That's not good, Pablo. Hey, Brittany, welcome in. Hey, you missed that, stalker of mine that likes to make the profiles about me. He came back. If somebody's requesting something in chat, give me just a moment until I clear this level. What's up, Char? Maybe I do. Let's see if I can respond to any of them. Nope. Alright, go through the pipe again. Why did I do that? That was dumb. Care about it? Let's go. Got the W. People who have their own accounts with your own face is creepy. I agree, though. Yeah, there's this someone who is obsessed with hating me for some reason. Which I feel sorry for them because they're wasting so much of their life and their time with that kind of negative energy towards me. Which, you know what? My life goes on. I'm still streaming. I'm still doing everything I do. So why waste your time, you know? Anyways, somebody requested something. I wasn't able to read the whole thing. I know, right? What did I ever do? But, you know. But they also say, if you don't have haters like that, you're not doing something right. So I guess I'm doing something right. Can you sing happy birthday for me, brother? Sure, what's your brother's name? W Energy Mix. That's my sponsor. Do Danny. All right. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Danny. Happy birthday to you. Everybody tell Danny happy birthday. Hey, thank you for the cold mic. I appreciate that. Oh, the mods already know what to do if Alice comes back, so I'm not even worried about that. I don't have a favorite sports team. Alright, let's continue with the game, shall we? Bus Shell Bridges. I'd love to gift you, Rose, but I don't have coins. Don't worry about it, man. It's all good. It's not required at all. Oh, boy. Just when I thought I wasn't going to have to do Kaizo. A little bit of it, at least. Take that, though. Right on it. Okay. I thought you had to spin jump on it. Yeah, gifts are exactly just what she said. It's like a financial gift. You spend your money and turn it into what's called coins, and you can use the coins to send certain kind of gifts. I don't like that part. But apparently it's required. Nicholas. Hope your brother has an awesome birthday. Get the W, let's go. Kelly, welcome in. It's just like a bonus room with like coins and one-ups. That's all it is. Oh my god. Hey, Cody. It's all good, Pablo. Mott's got it. It's been taken care of. At first I said I didn't like that part where you have to ride the shell, but it's actually a pretty cool mechanic. Let's go. All right, let's drop the talk about it, because we're just giving them the attention that they're wanting. What's up, Mario? No, this is Patrick. Hey, Madeline. Welcome in. Good way. What's up, Jenna? Welcome in. Mario, you missed it. I uploaded another level, and I did the clearing on the stream. One up and the W, let's go. Yeah, it's called Das Boot 2. It's a beginner kaizo. 10,000 likes. Let's go. Thank you, guys. Appreciate that. Dust Bowl Dunes. I like this. I like these levels. Oh, well. Spoke too soon. World winds and sandstorms, not my favorite. And now you see why. Ah, right into the muncher. Oh, hey, folks, if you're not following him, the Ordinary Gamer, you're missing out. Awesome streamer, good friend of mine. Awesome content creator. He's a Kaizo legend. Currently placed 7th in a speedrun for a Kaizo called Inner Sheller. We just got Checkpoint City, let's go. That's fine. We're still good. Got the W. Let's go. Anytime, brother. Oh, tell the girls to say goodnight. Night, girls. Arizona girl. Hey, welcome back again. Are your favorite? I don't mind the winter levels, you know, as far as like the snow, but the ice ones that have the ice physics, I don't like those. Oh, that's close. Checkpoint City, let's go. Disagree, Nintendo. Bro, away with thee. Yo. I'm gonna go here first. Shorty girl. I didn't mean to go through the pipe. I supposed to get up there? There's not enough room to get peace feed. Got a mystery on our hands, Scoob. Find the hidden blocks on her, probably. Aha! Let's go! You guys appreciate that. Thanks, Dizzy Blonde. So, do you guys see that the new clip for the upcoming Mario movie? I think it'll be good. But yeah, I posted the new clip in my Discord if anybody wants to check it out. Yeah, I'm not worried about him. Yeah, the new one with Donkey Kong and the new the cat power up. You can actually hear Donkey Kong talk. Yeah, I'll watch the Mario movie when it comes out. He's got every Mario toy in McDonald's, right? On. I haven't got one of those yet. I should try to get Luigi. I'll have to wait a couple of days, though, because it's too dangerous to drive right now. We had some thunder sleet hit us, and like the roads are all icy right now. Hey, hello, welcome in. Not planning on driving right now, not until the roads are cleared. It'll be a couple days though. Thank you. Yeah, I haven't experienced thunder sleep before. That was a new one for me. Let's go. Got the dubby. Yeah, this person really does, you know, put a lot of checkpoints. Not a lot of checkpoints, but they put some decent ones in there. We got a few inches of snow. Yeah, it's the first time I've not had snow, and I've only had sleet through a thunderstorm. It was weird, but Mother Nature, you know, she just put that crack pipe down. Yeah, you can add me on Switch. My friend code's on my website, link in bio. Wobbly Wiggler Woods. Oh, by the way, Beard Scratch. Yikes. Yeah, I'm in North Texas. No, I don't need it, but while I'm here, I might as well. Eh, screw it. It's not worth the effort. Yeah, I'm near Oklahoma. Glad you haven't got much snow this year. We got a little bit of snow. I think it was like last week or the week before. But it wasn't much. You know, it was just more like dust snow. Dubby, let's go. Pablo, we don't talk about religion in here at all. So, I mean, you believe in what you want to believe in, but we're not going to bring that discussion up. Hey, Tex, are you planning on doing viewer levels today? Totally asking for a friend. Not today. I'm thinking maybe tomorrow. Because I just want to play the Super World. Let's do the Ghost House first. Overgrown Ossuary. Oh no! What's my second favorite character in Mario? I don't know. I have to say probably Toadette. Thumb slipped, and now he was just like, oh, well, there goes my controller on the vine. Hello, welcome in. I needed that piece of fish. Hey, Jersey girl. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Yeah, I ended up going around in a circle. Means I gotta find another way out. That's what I thought. Okay. Hit the P switch, climb the vine, and we're out. No! away, dude. There we go. Got the W, let's go. Yeah, it was a bit confusing, but we figured it out. And we got the 5 up, let's go. So I'm just playing them on Switch, right on, no worries. What have you been wondering? Oh boy. Yeah, no. Not worth it. Oh, come on. I didn't know if that was going to come across there or not. Screen Nintendo. Could I run a cable from my computer to one of my TVs? Are you talking about like for streaming or what? I'm playing Mario on computer to TV with a Bluetooth controller. Depends on what kind of computer you have and connections and stuff like that, so I mean, it's possible, but you just, you know, just have to have all the right connections and cables and whatnot. And we got Checkpoint City, let's go. Danny Daniels with the confetti, how are you, my friend? Welcome in. I tried it, but saw my TV has a monitor connection spot. I mean, it's possible. I Somebody banned the Stewie Griffin account. That's Alex. What's up, Derpster? Welcome in. Folks, make sure to give Derpster a follow. He's a good friend of mine, awesome streamer, content creator. Yeah, don't even mute them. Just go straight to block. Well, I mean, yeah, technically you mute them, but yeah, block them too. No problem, brother. Yeah, you're just in time to see me being stalked by a hater. This person's got several accounts that's come in here so far. Some dude named Alex. I don't know who this person is, but they've gone to the point where they've made several accounts to come in here and hate on me. They've made accounts with my name on it and my picture on it, hating me. It's like, I've never even met this person. It's like, but you know what they say, if you don't have some kind of hater, you know, you're not doing something right. I tried to get to Yoshi and he ended up saving him. For all you Yoshi lovers, y'all got lucky on that one. Thank you guys, appreciate that. Hogwarts reject. Love the creativity of these levels. Actually helping me. I usually don't like the donuts, but that was a creative way to use them. Two of them? Oh lord. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. I'm gonna get bounced around like a freaking pinball here. Let's take care of this one first. rid of that one. Oh, come on! Well, at least we got a checkpoint and mushrooms and all that, so we're good. Oh, come on! Jeez. That's right, I did screen Nintendo, copyright 2023, Lord Hoyle, all rights reserved. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, God. This is becoming a pain. Both at the same time. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. There's one of them. And there's the other one. Let's go. Get the dummy. Take your chaos and shove it. Holy moly. Yeah, they're very creative levels. Yeah, boy. Which one should I go down? Left or right? Left or right, folks. I'm gonna let you guys decide. You will decide my fate. Left, left, right, left, right, 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 left, left, right. All right, we're going to go left. Yeah. guess you have to go both ways. Whoa, I fell. Ah, disagree, Nintendo. But we got the checkpoint, so we're good. And we just lost. Thanks, Bomb Mom. This is really, really creative. Whoa. Ouch. I was digging that. That was pretty cool. And we got the W. Let's go. It was fun playing Mario Kart with you last night. Yeah, that was pretty fun. Hey, welcome back again. Excuse me. You beat Mario 64? Right on, congratulations. Man, the creativity of these levels is amazing. Soon it'll take a while. Oh, okay. One second, folks. My phone's going off. All right. Nothing important. Yo, Squid. What's going on, brother? Haven't seen you in a minute. I hope you're doing well. Thank you. One up in the dubby. Let's go. This is one of the levels of the Super World I'm playing. Thank y'all, appreciate that. But it's another confusing ghost house. Mines of Madness. Oh, I just love the sound of that. Totally got trolled. Of course, it's got to be the upside down. That wasn't too bad. Ugh, again. I bet it's that pipe before that other door. Nope. It's one of these pipes. What's up, LMA? Reminds you of the TARDIS? Yeah, I can see that. Come bring me back to the beginning. Or that part. Alright. Can't go down that one or that one. Oh no! I've already been in that upper door. It brings you back to the beginning. So you watch. You go through here. Go down here. Unless there's something in here that I'm not seeing. And it just brings you back to the beginning. Can't go down any of the pipes. I'm stumped. I'll start looking for secret blocks now. Hitting the P switch just takes you to those two places I've already been to that just takes you back to the beginning. Oh, hello. I gotcha. Good eye, good eye. A lot of progress pizza. Yeah, let's look out for 11. Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that. Is Vecna gonna come get me? Hang on. I got just a thing for this. One moment, I'll be right back. Hello there. Thank you for the follows. Had to do it. Had to do it. If we're going to be in the upside down, I got to wear the hat. Let's go. Thank you for the roses. Appreciate that. Got the dubby. Take that, Vecna. Chrissy, wake up. I don't like this. Chrissy, wake up. Thank you for the gifts. Appreciate that. My favorite Mario game is a tie between Mario World and Mario 3, but this comes in a close second, Mario Maker 2. Chris is like, I'm up. Why are you singing about me? We're gonna have to call you Chrissy now, since you responded. Chris is now known as Chrissy. Forking fork balls, man. Five up, let's go. Hey, you brought that on yourself, man. That's right, no random levitating allowed. All right, after I beat this roll, I'll put the Luigi hat back on. Bye, Luigi. That was unfortunate. And that was cool. That was so satisfying. That was not cool. That was a good save, though. And we got Checkpoint City. Let's go. No, I'm playing someone Super World. I believe I can fly. Taking my emotional support shell with me. Got the W, let's go. Yo, King Noodle, I didn't even see you come in. I'm sorry about that. How are you? Almost at 15,000 likes. Thank you guys. Appreciate that. Hey, Chris. Welcome in. So, Chris, funny story. Remember that one person who made that account calling me the biggest bird? They've been in here a few times already with other accounts. Oh, what the? I thought I could go through that. Dummy me. Yeah, just a few, you know. Hurly Murly. Oh, dude. I keep jumping. I need to get up on there and jump across, okay. Yeah, all of his accounts that have come in here today have been blocked. It wasn't the same one that I posted earlier that I was talking about. This is the one that just, the one that called me the biggest bird in that one account that I told you about. Yeah, dude's got like several accounts hating on me. Whoa. Makes me feel special. It's like, aw, I'm living rent-free in this person's head. Oops. Oh, it's alright, no worries. Not a problem. Like I say, haters gonna hate and taters gonna tate. don't know why I thought I had firepower there. I was like, dude, why am I not shooting firepower? Duh, it's because you don't have it. What's up, Cookie? Welcome in. I'll take that. Yeah, boy. Whew, that was close. Checkpoint City, let's go. Didn't even have to touch him. Let's go. Nothing. All right. Got the dubby. Let's go. Thank you, guys. Appreciate that. What's up, Megan? How you doing? This is Blonde. Thank you for the GG. Appreciate that. Rhythmic Ridge. I'm doing all right. Ah, that's why. Rhythm. Especially in this part. And we got Checkpoint City. Let's go. Yeah, definitely. Dude. Got the one up and the dubby. Let's go. No, they have like little rooms at the end of each level. They give you like coins and one ups and stuff. So I don't want to waste my time with all that. Dizzy Blonde, thank you for the rose. Appreciate that. Yay, a water level. My favorite. Calamari Caldera. I like that name. I don't like the water levels, but I like that name. And a pea balloon underwater? That's interesting. Yeah, boy. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, Checkpoint City, let's go. We're not good. Okay, we're good. Got the W, let's go. Oh, God. Top of that anxiety. Jeez. Since I saw that big one with the wings on, I'm like, oh, it's over now. Thank you guys, appreciate that. Hey folks, let's keep tapping that screen. Let's get those likes up. Too early. Oh yeah, Rose, I'm still wearing this hat. Maybe that's what's wrong. Hang on, be right back, folks. Let's go. All right, maybe I was wrong. Pixie Rambo, welcome in. Okay, I get it now. But I don't need the coin, so we're out of here. confusing level. Maybe I need to go up here. Or not. Just to get the key coin, though. I don't need that. Just need to figure out a way out of here. That's pointy hat. There's something up here that I'm missing. Love the creativity, but I'm entirely confusion. Oh, duh. I'm stupid. All right, Chris. No worries, we'll be here. There's a down pipe the whole time. Thank God for that checkpoint. And we got a 1-up. Let's go. Sorry, Checkpoint City is a beautiful city. Skadoosh. And we got the W. Let's go. Imagine if there was no such thing as a checkpoint. I've played a lot of difficult levels that have no checkpoints. Trust me. I've been through that. We're talking like very, very difficult levels. I'll actually be streaming at 8 p.m. Central tomorrow. I have to do some overtime this week, so the rest of the week I'm going to start at 8 instead of 7. So, and you've already got a reserved spot. You get first pick, or first level submission. I know yours is probably going to take a while. Oh, that was satisfying. The weather is cold. We had thunder sleet today. So the roads are pretty icy right now. Don't worry, it won't be a 99.99. Yeah, we'll see. And we got Checkpoint City. Let's go. It's like negative 11 there. Keep it there. Where are you from? Minnesota, negative 20 there tomorrow. Yeah, y'all can keep that. One up in the W. Let's go. Thank you, guys. Appreciate that. I think the lowest I got today here was 16, but it felt like 1. But yeah, if you see one of my latest TikToks, you'll see what I'm talking about with the thunder sleet that we got today. You're so ready for spring? Me too. Test your reflexes, play this level. Checkpoint City already. That was close. I think I waited. Oh boy. Yeah, I am over the cold weather too. Whew. What a level. Let's go. And we got the one up in the W. I know, I hope the grid really does hold. I'm from South Carolina. If you don't like the weather, give it a few hours. It'll change. That's usually most of Texas. Especially in Houston, where I'm originally from. I mean, it's wintertime. They've already had ice and snow, and then they had a tornado a couple weeks ago. So, yeah. It's not even tornado season. But yeah, I've lived in South Carolina before. I lived near Fort Sumter for a little while, a long time ago. Oh, freaking ice mechanics. I know, right? Yay, my favorite. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. Yeah, it was a pretty bad tornado, too. It ripped through a lot of homes. What was it? I think it was like a Category 3. Dang it, man. It's tough getting over there. There we go. Finally. Yeah, they don't do blue flowers in this game. They kept them out of it. Advice tomorrow, same here. Which I need to be up there. There we go. Yep, that worked. Yeah, we're supposed to get some more thunder sleep tomorrow. Yeah, there's a lot of power-ups that got left out in this game. The penguin suit, the mini mushroom, the big mushroom. Well, technically the big mushrooms in Mario 1. Let's see, the Hammer Brothers suit, the Tanuki suit, you know, stuff like that. All got left out. So sad. Yeah, if you see my latest TikTok video, that's all the thunder sleet that we got today. Slippery spike lifts. I don't like the sound of that. It's been cold, so the kids have a delay of opening school at 9:30, which I think is too risky. I'm not taking any risks tomorrow. I don't blame you after you had to go and get them. After dropping them off. I'd be like, dude, nah, sorry, nah, they ain't coming in. Well, we'll take that. Yeah, I don't blame you there. kids got out early and they canceled for tomorrow. Yeah. We were supposed to go into the office tomorrow for a team meeting, and then they said that we're just going to do it on Teams instead of going into the office. I was like, good, because I know why I'm driving through this crazy weather. I'd have been like, I can't come in, I'm sick, but I can still make the meeting. What up, Ben the W? Let's go. And I didn't even eat Yoshi, so you should be happy about that. I don't blame you. I like driving on ice either. Yeah, these are meetings that definitely it could have been in Teams the whole time, but the fact of the matter is that they like giving us stuff when we go to meetings. And instead of mailing it, they just rather us come to the office, you know? I mean, I 95% of, or I say 99.9% of the time, I work from home. That's fine. Okay. That was awesome. I only go, usually, like, if there's no weather issues, two days out of the month, I go into the office. Ah, there it is. I need to know what the hell. Yeah, no yeet. Don't tell Mr. Yoshi Eater. He'd be very disappointed in me. Eat the pal, eat the pal. Go away, Blooper. Go away, Blooper. Oh, no. Grab another one. What else, Clush? Go away, Squidward. Checkpoint City, let's go. Nope. Ah. Good thing we had the mushroom. And another one. Definitely take that. That's firepower. There we go. Definitely need that. This is a very creative level. I don't like underwater levels much, but I love the creativity of this one. You got ice mechanics. Got to use the pals. Got the donuts going around. Definitely brings the challenge. Yeah, sure, why not? And we got the W. Let's go. Ornita, welcome in. Yeah, it's a very good level. That's right, we got the W, let's go. Appreciate y'all. Hey, where am I going? I'm going the wrong way. Third. That's what I get for not paying attention. Marginal support pals, I know, right? Sliding ski slopes.
Yay.
Yoshi! This particular Super World has 8 levels. Or 8 worlds, I mean, not levels. Did I say levels? I think I said levels. I meant to say worlds. Yeah, usually I'll pick a random Super World to play, and I'll make sure that they have 8 worlds, so that way they got the full amount that you can have when you make a level. World! Why am I saying level? Yeah, I have. The most recent one was on my birthday. On the 23rd, I was playing a mod called Super Luigi Land. We got the dubby, let's go! Thank you guys, appreciate that. Just keep tapping those likes, we're already over 16,000. Let's get to 20,000. Tap, tap, tap those screens, folks. Appreciate it. You tap for the likes, I'll tap for the pop. And we got the 5-up and the Dancing Kermit. Let's go. Excuse me. Freezer burn bunker ship. Oh, wow. Interesting. Yeah, the Dancing Kermit is exclusive to this game. Welcome back again. Okay, we're good. Let's go. And we got the dubby. The energy mix. Get yours now. Thank you guys. Appreciate that. Yeah, I'm trying to kick in the humor, you know. I wanted this to be an entertaining live, you know, especially with everything that happened earlier. Trying to keep positive, you know. Dang, that was smooth. So, Dubby is an energy mix. It's a can that comes with powder, and then you just you put water in this first, and then you put the powder in, and then you just shake it up.
Shake it up. I shake it up.
Fucking forkballs, man. Scrolling too long. Yeah, I know what you mean. Oh god, that was close. Bro. Sorry, we're still good. Mine is fruit punch. But they have other flavors. If you go to my website, which the link's in my bio, and you go to sponsor and you click on that, you can actually get a 10% discount code for it. And they even have like starter packs, so if you want to like get that kind of bottle along with a couple of sample flavors, you know, they give you those if you just want to try it out. My newest level is 0/16 clear rate. You're lucky I'm not sending you that one. Oh, Lord. Yeah, I don't want you to send me that one. Keep that one to yourself. Give it to Fibbers. He likes playing your levels. Got the dubby, let's go. While that happens, I want chips and queso. You need to go to Chips and Queso Anonymous. You're an addict. Gluttonous Galleon. Alright, I have a feeling that Yoshi might get yeeted on this level. Yep, there he goes. Ow! Disagree, Nintendo. Definitely made sure to supply the Yoshis here. Bones still going. Them dry bones. Definitely take that. I don't need ghosts, I need dry bones. Likes, let's go. Thank you guys, appreciate that. The real Dave Sky is in the room. What's up, brother? Oh, I didn't know you could, that Yoshi could swallow the big one. That's what she said. Anywho. Sorry, Yosh. Well, no, actually, I need him. Sorry, Yosh. I apologize. I need you still. Yoshi, come back. You could blame it all on me. I was wrong. I can't pass this level without you. Don't think for 1 second that at the end of this level there's an opportunity to yeet Yosh. Yosh will be yeeted. Checkpoint City, let's go. I don't feel as if we could stay friends with this insane dog. Hey, it's a little thing called agree to disagree. That was an unintentional yeet. He got yeeted anyways. Oh, dude, jeez. I will convince you to join the correct side. Come to the yeet side. We have cookies. Thank you. Jeez. Try to go after my head there. Do you see that? Yoshi got yeeted again. That's right. There's only room for one green hero. His name's Luigi. Got the one up in the W. Let's go. Principal, why isn't it done? Me, I had to convince Epic not to eat Yoshi. Sounds legit. I too am a Yoshi lover, but understand he must be eaten sometimes. Thank you, King Noodle. Thank you. See, sacrifices must be made for the greater good. Yoshi just happens to be those sacrifices. Springy Stratosphere. Yeah, boy. Oh, no. Not another one of these levels. Yeah. Strap in, folks. We're on a struggle bus level. Yoshi's not my homie. I love to eat it. Oh, I love it. You can at least look a little sad and remorseful about the sacrifice. Oh, I am loving this. Sometimes through. Well, sometimes though, people get too stoked to eat him sometimes. You're gonna hate the level I make next. Cause it's gonna require you to eat some Yoshis. Oh, that was BS. I know I got yeeted for once. That last one? Yeah, I disagree, Nintendo. Copyright 2023, Lord Hoyle, all rights reserved. I'll just be crying the whole time. God, all the times you yeeted Yoshi, those springs are going to toss you like a rag doll. I know I'm getting my karma, aren't I? Oh, look at that. That was smooth. And they actually bounced me in the right direction. I'll take that. We got the checkpoint. Let's go. Now, that was smooth. That's right. See, there's Mario. He's on Team E. At least I got the checkpoint, so we're good. Oh, slippery shells.
Hmm.
Isn't there a ROM hack where Yoshi is evil already? Yeah, there is. He actually eats Mario, and then Mario has to swim through his guts and intestines and stuff, and then he has to defeat Yoshi at the end. Actually, he has to eat him at the end. I remember that. Isn't that right, Mario? Don't you have to eat him at the end? I looked at chat. Yeah, I've seen a couple people play that game, including Mario. I got yeeted. Hey, Lady Mew, welcome in. Said yeet. Yeah, you can. You didn't know that? Sitting there making all these incredibly difficult levels, you didn't even know something I knew. Shame. What's up, Pokemon? How you doing? Screen Nintendo. Progress Pizza, let's go. I flew right over it. That's all right, we still got the W. I wanted to ask you if you wanted to do a stream collaboration. Oh, absolutely, dude. Absolutely, bro. I haven't done a collaboration with anybody, so, you know, whether it be you, anybody else, I am up for collaborations anytime. Yeah, we'll have to make it to where it's on a scheduled time where, you know, both of us aren't working and... Chris wants to watch us collaborate. Oh, I disagree, Nintendo. No! Yeah, absolutely, Mario. We're going to have to still get together and set up time for you to help me with those light goals. Every time I'm streaming, you're streaming. Ah, oh, come on. And you're working and I'm working. And I disagree, Nintendo. It's okay. I still got that. Yikes. Ooh, that was close. That's bogus. After a certain amount of time, they should not be able to still hit you. But we made it across. course, has to be one of these auto scrolls. What the heck just happened? I jumped. Total disagree, Nintendo. Copyright 2023, Lord Hoyle, all rights reserved. I'll take that, even though I got hit. Let's go. Let's not go. Oh Lord, pea bloom time. Gotta watch the ouchies. Kegglesaur, you woke up the dog. That's awesome. Let's a go. I wonder if I need any others. Nope. Okay, we're good. Can I get them in time? Yes, I can. Let's a go. I care about the red coin. My kids came in to see what I was laughing about. Just give me 2 weeks' notice so I can tell my boss I'm taking time off for an airline ticket. The other key. Nah, I'm not worried about it. You have the W, let's go. Thank you guys. Oh, I'm loving the fact that we can sit there and laugh about stuff like this. Days. Yeah, not today, buddy. I'll definitely take that. And that checkpoint. It's amazing what we can do and talk about, I know, right? I was trying to explain Yoshi eating to my husband, and he doesn't get it. Good. Ag. Back. Just wait till my next level is made, then you can explain it to him. With the visual. So you see what I'm doing here? It's called eating. Oh no! That was unfortunate. I can't go back and get that power block. Dang you, Morton. You can show him the clip of Epic eating himself. No, you so funny. PTSD with Morton. Dang, that part's tough. I'm calling PETA. Who? PETA, that's me. No, not PETA, PETA. If you like Family Guy, you should know what I'm talking about. That part is insane. I think I need to find a way around it. Anyways. All right. PETA! What? There we go. Whew. There needs to be a checkpoint right here. I don't care what anybody says. There. There's a checkpoint. Good. Bro. Hey, that's two. And there's three. Let's go. Got the one up in the dubby. Let's go. I just thought of the perfect clip where Lois is yelling PETA's name and then he pops out of the tree. What? What's up, Ivan? How you doing? Take your chaos and shove it, man. Alright, we're on to the last world. Speaking of yeet, I yeeted myself out of life. That's what you get. That's what you get. Forge spitter flip. Well, that just sounds lovely. Yeah.
knew that was going to happen.
Love the shirt. Thank you. This is one of the ones that Doralicious made for me. Ah, okay. Let's use Mecha Koopa. Or not. Disagree, Nintendo. There we go. Totally disagree on that one. At least we made that part. So we got some progress pizza going on here. This progress pizza is the best pizza, even if Chris wants pizza right now. Checkpoint City, let's go! It's alright, still got it. I was gonna say, I don't trust that area like that. Still good. No! There goes my mushroom. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I have a feeling. Yep, knew it. Hello there. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. Disagree, Nintendo. Oh, at least we have a checkpoint. Totally disagree on that, though. A lot of disagreeing in this level. Oh, we're good now. We are good now. Stephanie wants to be my friend. Won't you be my Switch friend? Dude, that was total bogus. I will take that though. Well, that was cool. I needed that to hit that. Darn it! Go ahead and take me out. I gotta do that part all over again. Hey, learn something new every day, right? The more you know. Da-da-da-da. Disagree with that part, though. crap. I let it go too far. Shooky darns, man. Shooky darns. Come on, dude. Such disagreements with this level. It's like almost like a presidential debate, you know? Dubby, let's go. Bass line in this music is so cool. Try to take your gas and shove it, man. Fire Flood Fort. My biscuits are burning, fire in the hole. Oh boy. PTSD, PTSD. This level seems familiar. Oh! Out of the frying pan and into the proverbial fire, so to speak. I have to head out now. Alarm goes off in 6 hours after Great Race Stream. Alright, Brittany. Have a good night. I know, Spicy Marinara comes up. They have good level names. They really do. The creativity of the Super World is amazing. That's okay, we're still good, and we got the checkpoint. Let's go. Boy. Yeah, we'll definitely take that. Okay, that stinks. Can't shoot the cheap cheeps if they're covered in fire. Nightmare right here. It's back! No! Get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here. Whew! Take your chaos and shove it. I do have a Twitch. I haven't streamed on there in a while, though. Yeah, it's getting too close for comfort. Absolutely. Thank God for those power-ups. But all my information is in the link in my bio. You can access my website. It'll have all my information on there. The music box is a bit creepy. Lava Lake Lumbers. Bones and bones and dry bones. Rolling, 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 see them bones are rolling. That timing was crazy. But we got the checkpoint. Yeah, no. Ooh. That was a little too close for comfort there. Chaos and shove it. Got the dubby. A little beard scratch for you. Some decent manure in there. Thanks, Squid. That's not the last level. We got one more after this airship. Knew it. Gotta go for Junior first. Ooh. All right. Thank you. Very generous. Even though just lost it. Come over here, dude. They see me rolling in my clown car. This is gonna be a crazy boss battle. Let me just beat him. Cause I'm free. I'm free falling. That was close. That was a very creative boss battle. I like that one. Called it. Let's see what chaos awaits us in Bowser's Castle. Perfectly named. All right, folks. Which number? I'm gonna let y'all decide. One, two, or three. Oh, Muskell one too. Okay. A lot of twos. All right, we're going to go with number two. And then that's going to happen. Let's try that again, shall we? You know, I wonder where... Hang on. I'm curious. I gotta see what's up the pipe. Okay. Can't go through there. Okay. Gotta get keys. There we go. Oh boy. Got a gauntlet match going on here. I'm not sticking around for that. Thanks for the help. Now I'm out of here. It's fine, we're still good. Okay. You know what? I'm not even gonna worry about it. We got the key, let's get out of here. There's a checkpoint on the other end. Thank God. All right. Four, five, or six. Love the curiosity. Makes it so much fun to watch you play. Thanks. Nine. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Fire away. We got five, four, five, six, five. All right, the fives have it. Why do y'all insist on torturing me so? What's up, Fibbers? Here we go, bruh. Dang. All right. I need to not jump so early on that when I get the claw.
The claw.
I know. I've seen you guys talk about it on Discord. There we go. Yikes. Checkpoint City, let's go. Style. Ouch. What's crazy is I have a feeling after I beat that one, there's going to be another one. You come with me. Oh, that was close. Get him with the Mega Koopas than the bombs. Let's go! I called it! I called it! But we got him! Take your chaos and shove it! We got the W! That was a fun game. I like that one. Reggie, thank you for the GGs. Appreciate that. Three other people have played Das Boot 2. Alright, folks. Well, that's it for me for tonight. I appreciate you guys hanging out. I will be back on tomorrow, 8 p.m. Central, right here on TikTok. If you haven't already, if you will, please consider dropping me a follow real quick. If not, it's okay. Also, make sure to check out the link in my bio for my website. It's got all my information. It's got all my social media on there. You can join the Discord. You can follow me on Twitch. Subscribe to me on YouTube. All my other social media is there. My PO box is on there now. My Switch code's on there. My Mario Maker 2 code is on there. Merch sales are on hold at the moment. We'll be discussing that later in the week. You can also get a 10% discount code for W Energy Mix, which is my sponsor. These guys are awesome. Make sure to check them out. I want to say thank you so much for all the support, for all the likes, the shares, the follows, the gifts, and the subscriptions. All right. I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night or a good day wherever you are in the world. And then, as always, stay epic.